of my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
They certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
Welcome, Holmes. They will save us.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Get up or you're dead!
Stay with me, buddy.
I know that the enemy is in the army.
You're
going. They're gonna kill us. Don't bomb.
Guy's got a point. This hurts again. I'm done throwing blood. Stay cool, all right? There's our way out.
He's got to do some zeros! next to a flare. We gotta get him out before air support arrives. Follow me.
Needed on the other side of town to drive them out.
All right, come with us. We can use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up. Leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets.
All right, let's move out! side of town. Let's hit her on a purpose.
Come out! Reload it! Let's go! Take cover by those crates!
Thank you. I'm Guzzo. One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the valet's gap and close off any of the skin from the future German soldiers.